right, spread, let's go!
Spread! Spread! You got to be spread!
I will forever be a hurricane.
It's all about me.
It's all about
me. The you.
The you.
The you.
It's all about the you.
It's all about the you.
You for us is unique. It's truly a unique experience here at the University of Miami.
Pro Bowl players, the most first-round draft choices in the last 18 years, the most players in the NFL currently right now, most national championships in the last 30 years, 18 BCS bowl games, 35 bowl appearances. So from a football standpoint, that's unique. From a social standpoint, it is truly the most unique place in all of college athletics because you have this beautiful, self-contained, intimate campus of only 10,000 undergraduates. 20 minutes away is a world-class city in South Beach. And what makes it unique is that you can have those two and yet still go to a top 50 institution, the number one institution in the state of Florida, and truly one of the most remarkable universities in the United States. Take one, action!
This is what it take to wear the U on the side of your helmet. We learn this is what it takes to be a champion. I bust my ass training. I swear to you, you can't find a person that worked harder than I did because I was scared. I was scared of Eddie Brown and Stanley Shakespeare, the receivers that played before me, saying I didn't carry that that they gave me. They gave it to me as a champion. It was my responsibility to make it and keep it that way. And I wouldn't stand in front of them as a man, and I handed them, after they handed me something, I handed them back nothing.
He went to the
That's what I'm talking about right there, right there.
I am the heart of those champions' crown. I am the empire. I am five national championships. I am the U. And together, we are the University of Miami Hurricanes.